The government of Andhra Pradesh is wanting to support women in a very big way. In the name of a program by name Cheyuta, wherein we've targeted every woman of the downtrodden section from 45 years of, to 60 years of age, so as to arrive at some criteria, because that was the age that was the age what we have arrived at as most responsible age, and so that 45 to 60 years of age on a saturation basis was taken into consideration throughout the state of Andhra Pradesh and all the downtrodden sections, that is the SCs, the BCs, the STs and the minorities, which actually are the downtrodden sections of the society, were given this helping hand, wherein every woman will be given consistently for 4 years' time, she would be supported, and the same woman would be supported every year to the extent of 18,750 rupees, translating to 75,000 rupees in 4 years' time. So it would be just one person being repeatedly, periodically supported every year, year after year, for 4 years, hand-holding them, so that these people could ultimately stand on their feet. So that is the motto with which this program was started.